Hi, I'm here with Tina Mutavazi, who's the executive director of OpenStreetMap Uganda. Tina, welcome to Understanding Risk. As executive director of Map Uganda, what do you oversee? What does Map Uganda do?
Okay, Map Uganda is an organization, an NGO, that aims at impacting communities using open source tools such as OpenStreetMap. And apart from that, we are also into robotic technology. We are called Flying Labs Uganda, and our major aim is to ensure that disasters that happen can be responded to instantly through the use of robots such as drones, which are commonly known, in order to meet the challenges in a timely way.
How do you see the Understanding Risk community helping you with your mapping goals?
When you talk about understanding risk, I'm yet learning. It's a new terrain. I'm really grateful that I've come to this conference. Now I have an understanding of how best we can use a variety of tools and also get support, training support from World Bank on the best tools and approaches we can use. The other thing which I've realized that this is a forum where we can actually meet together as government entities, NGOs, and other stakeholders such as partners or local government to come up with the right ideas or strategies that can empower us as a country, Uganda, to come up with solutions or information that can be used in times of disasters.
Is there anything else you'd like to say to the Understanding Risk community before we end?
It's such a great opportunity for all of us to work as a team. Let's keep moving forward in our different countries, working with different stakeholders. I know that it can be very difficult when you're working with stakeholders who do not have the same objectives as you or who do not have the same vision as you. The most important thing is that we are working for our countries to ensure that there is minimal disasters that are going to happen.
Thank you so much, Tina Mutavazi.